Hello again, folks. Welcome back to the next episode of Joxer playing Dark Souls 2, Scholars of the First Sin. In the last episode, we went ahead and unlocked one of the secret passageways, and we went back to town, and I'm gonna go and get started. Let's see, one of the first things that I wanted to do was... Okay. One of the first things that I wanted to do was buy myself some arrows. But now I'm also thinking about possibly buying another weapon, but I don't think it's going to be as good as the flame longsword that we currently have. I'd like to go and get myself an Astok because I really, really do like the Astok as a weapon, but oh well. Arrows. Sure. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Nothing bad there. I'm a little sad that we didn't... Oh, right. I needed to go into this house here. It's only that I just remembered. And I know we haven't really been upgrading ourselves or leveling ourselves up, but it's just because there's so many things to pour your hard-earned... Well, I almost said money. Well, your hard-earned souls into. That's very nice. Could have sworn there was a chest here. Maybe I'm more wrong. Nope. Okay. That's a big book. That's a really big book. Just keep on trucking. He said don't go downstairs. So I'll first go upstairs. You know what? We're first gonna go downstairs. This is that big map that he was talking about. So this is the world. Or the land, or the country. Interesting. Giant. Yeah, it's not small. People dying. Hello? You're a skeleton? Are you like anything special or just a skeleton? Ow. That's it? All of these people died because of that skeleton? Okay. That's a soul vessel. That's really nice. And an Estus Flask Shard. Okay. We got two Estus Flask Shards, I think. And we still needed to go check up upstairs. Or check out upstairs. There's a chest here. Some Titanite Shards is always nice. I'm not gonna upgrade this sword, I think. I'm not sure yet, we'll see. I'd prefer to start using the type of weapons that I want to end up using, which is like a two-hander or a spear or something. But this sword is so good as a starter sword. Anyways, we... Oh, almost forgot it again. Need to talk to the Emerald Herald. Yes.
Here, let me see it. So that I may help you to see light, to see hope, however faint it might be.
Upgrade my Estus. That's one. Oh, well, okay. Can I do a level up or is that it? That's it. Oh, we're level 17. That's not too bad, actually. Bye, lady. Travel over to the Cardinal Tower. And it looks like I still haven't equipped my arrows. Herpiderp. We see a fair few of summon signs, which is going to help us a lot. Okay, let's see if we can summon a few people. Sure. Oh dear. Trying to summon some people in so I can go and maybe do a boss that's right here. Come on. Come on. Anybody else? Three. I cannot use it. Oh, look at that. We got someone somewhere. Hello. And they're leaving us again. And don't put it down here. It's... people. I know what it is. Some people try to summon each other here. But what these people don't understand is that there's a specific ring that lets you do that. That's, you guys remember when I was talking about Shulqua, the cat in the town? She sells a name engraved ring, and it's not that much. Basically, that lets you, you know, you and your friend take a name of a deity, and if you put your sign down, only people who have that ring on with the same deity can summon you. So you can make sure that you're not in the same pool as, like, someone for me who's trying to, you know, get a group going. Well, this is not gonna happen. That is fine. Oh, come on, he's still not dead? Now he's dead. Just taking it easy. Boop. Oh, he's coming. Come on. I know, it's really hard, but you have to come. Come on, you can do this. You can do this. There you go. Oh, hi. And down. See, this sword is just so amazing. I'm a little bit disappointed. Looks like I won't be able to get anyone. Oh. Yeah, man. I just used a shield break on him because he was hiding behind the shield. Oh, come on. Hello? Oh, come on, I was trying to, like, ninja summon someone. No, I don't want to fight you. Give me a second. Arrgh. Okay, well. This isn't gonna happen, so you know what? We're gonna try it ourselves. You heard me, we're gonna try this ourselves. Hello. Okay, then don't shoot arrows at me. That's perfectly fine. Come on. There you go. Uh-oh. I'm sorry. Not too bad. I'm gonna do something that I generally would say is pretty stupid, but... gonna try it. Hello there, buddy. Oh. Oh dear. Oh, dear, dear. I was parrying! Yeah, this is not gonna work. Why can't I use this shield, huh? Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Like... Yeah. Yeah. That was a small little thing that I didn't notice, and that's the fact that for some reason, for the buckler, I have an axe, which means that I can't use it, and I have no idea why. So the question is, why can't I use the buckler? This never happened to me ever before. Oh, dear. That's probably why it never happened to me before. I've never had a character that had this low of dexterity. Herp-a-derp. Well, this is going to be interesting now. Hello there, friend. Hello? Oh. His buddy is coming. Hello. You again, huh? No respect. Keep going. Oh. Get it. Now I need to go and get my stuff back. Nice try. Come on. No, you need to do the horizontal slash. Come on, you can do it. Oh. Yeah, about that. Oh boy. You don't want to do that. Hi. This is okay. This is all good. This is fine. If I'm correct. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ugly isn't coming. Oh, that's a bit much. Okay. And there's one left. You coming? Okay. Sorry, I tend to get a little... Oh, he gave an Estus Flask shard. Sorry if I go a little quiet at times like that. Like, I hope you guys understand. That's a lot of enemies suddenly swarming me. And, you know, it can get a little stressy. Let's see. Hello. Not too bad. Let's put our sign down. And I know there's not a lot of people that actually tend to do this type of stuff, but or at least on YouTube, I haven't seen a lot of people using their co-op stuff, but you know what, I'm kind of like, you know what, why not? Might be fun to highlight some of the multiplayer aspects of this game. Hello everybody. Wow. That was brutal. Hello. Anybody else? Yeah, hello! Oh, jeez. Dude, come... Down? Oh, come on! I can't be this bad at this game. I can't be this bad. That's like two deaths in how long? This is fine. This is fine. Being summoned, that's perfectly fine, and I'll get my humanity back. Wow, this game. Hello there, buddy. Oh, that's the same chick that summoned me earlier. Where do you want to go? We're going up again, apparently. You know, when I summoned you, you didn't seem to mind? You know, I don't mind, because if we're not doing anything, then, you know, I'm regaining everything. I'm gonna go out and adventure. There we go. Ah, apparently she didn't like me going and adventuring. I think I'm gonna just give it a loss for now. Oh, hello! There you go. We'll just do it solo and that's perfectly fine. I tried it nicely and etc etc, but whatever. Okay. No more Mr. Nice Joxer. Hello. Oh. No. One. Oh, come on, that was a hit. Two. There you go. There you go. Doesn't need to stay calm. Anyone else in here? Blue wooden shield, great soul arrow. I'm better by myself anyways. Knock on the door. Now I can actually show what I was meaning in the previous episode. Knock knock. Hello. See? Some guy will come and opens the door and he's like, oh, there's someone there. Whatever shall I do? Oh, he's a little bit too far out. Hello. Come on. One, two, three. Ah. Nope. Come on. Oh, he delayed that one for so long. Ow. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'll happily take all of the beating. Yes! Look at that! It's one of my favorite weapons, the winged spear. Oh, it's really dark here. Holy cow. Please don't be a trap. Not a trap. Okay. Life ring is pretty nice. It actually lets you it raises maximum HP. I thought it was slowly regenerating HP. Maybe that's a different ring. Anyways, there's one more secret here, and of course that chest over there. You use your Pharaoh's Lockstone here, so. Open sesame. And anything in here? Trap? Normal? No? Okay. Chloranthi ring. What does that do? Is that the healing ring? No, that's even better. It's the stamina ring. Now, I'm pretty sure this was a trap. Trap ahead. Yes. What trap is it, though? Poison trap. Titanite shard. And we did most of the bottom here. I thought it was a way to make... There you go. Make everybody over there explode in the barrels. Makes everything a little easier. Yeah, so not too bad. Okay, I'm gonna go and call the episode. In the next episode, we're gonna go and talk to this fellow and venture forth. And hopefully somehow regain our humanity. So folks, as always, I'll be right back.